Essential Elements, Book 1, Exercise 11, Let's Read F Sharp. From shoulder position, you're going to take your hand off of the upper bout of the violin, slide it down the fingerboard, and our hand right here should be going straight up and down. So that should also create a thumbs up on the side. Both our thumb and side of the hand are lightly touching the violin, and you should have a space right here where you could probably fit a grape. So everything should be lightly touching the sides, no squishing the grapes. Carefully placing your fingers directly on top of the finger tape on the D string, set 1, 2 fingers. Ready? Pluck.